very, Luton is very renowned for producing a lot of homegrown talent. That independent panel of judges from different sort of backgrounds, and basically they select those really exceptional ones to perform on this main stage at Hope Meadow. The other ones that's good but not quite as excellent, they're performing in the Love Music tent and the Reggae tent at St. George's Theatre and other way. So they all get a piece of the action, they all feel loved. And I'm hoping to carry this thing forward after this event, so it's an ongoing legacy. We got talent that we can actually sort of sell. And the L is significantly Luton, the L is significantly legacy, yeah? And at the same time, that's what we're trying to do here. We're trying to create something. When I saw the rain coming, right, I thought to myself, you know what? It's all in his hands. I can't do nothing about it. So what will be. And so we're blessed, because it brings out character, it brings out spirit. You know what I mean? It's a natural part of life, yeah? And, you know, that's how it is. Yeah?
Singing, we've got some rapping, we've got dancing. You ready for it? You ready? Oh, you're ready, all right. Okay, so, with no further ado, the first guy, Maestro. He's a singer, rapper, songwriter, doing this for 10 years, and he's all from Luton. What more can we say? Maestro, come on, give it up!
How's everyone doing out there today? We all right, yeah? Make some noise if you're having a good time right now. And listen, again, yeah, I just want to say thank you for everyone for being out right now, because if I was in the audience and that torrential rain was raining on me, I'd be at home with my feet up right now. You know what I mean? So thank you everyone for being out right now. Hope you enjoy the show. Let's just have a good time, innit? Make some noise, man. Yeah. Run the rhythm. Yeah. And this is slightly new, innit? Yeah. Don't usually do this still, but it's a vibe. Make some noise if you want to do it tight. She ain't greeter, but I'm noticing her aura. He could speak quickly like she comes across the border. Not that kind of artist, but I guarantee I'll draw her now. Fuck on deeper Benjamin Estate, California. Yeah, because she's better than a sauna. She ain't Kelly Rowland, but I'll come and put it on her. Left the X-Man, cause he's bitchy and he calls her. Now she's like a shrine, you always there when I call her. Yeah, I guess I'm back in the force. She's one of those girls with lights, so she can come ride me like a rodeo. The way I make it right, you can call her for Pinocchio. So we ain't exercising if I say I make her touch her toes. Nah, we in the bedroom going blow for low. Round for round, I tell her hold it down, make her call her low. Fucking up the yard, you can say. We ain't no girl, come on, she likes to wear the camera around. I bet you all the neighbors well. Check, check, I go hard on the beat. It's just like I go hard in the sheets. So you can be a good girl in the street. But we gon' turn her into a freak. Yeah, I'll make you lean with it. Then I'll bet I'll make you rock with it. Then I'll make you lean with it. Then I'll bet I'll make you rock with it. Are you having a good time? Make some noise!
Make some noise!
And quick question! Who's the fan of UK Bassman music? Woo! Make some noise right now for next time Bassman!
And let me see you win! Let me win! Let me win!
And make some noise for that pretty man! Pretty lady right now! It's time for the camera to get me! And look at time! Come and take a ride with me, friend. Me and brother had a 60 beside me. Brains and the looks and the notions that I'm dying for me. At the same time, go have the time for me. Had a couple girlfriends, tell a couple lies to me. I don't want a girl that's ever gonna lie to me. Stop with the wife, cause I'm looking for a wife to be. Because I'm trying to find my peace, so you can take the shotgun, I'll take the driver's seat. This ain't the spots, I wanna sweep you right up off your feet. I'll take you past the stars, if you wanna come and fly with me. If you can glide with me, I guarantee that you won't wanna fight the feet. Cause I can be that person you've been dying to meet. Spending time making money, proper girls getting high with me. Now listen,
wait, wait, yeah.
Make some men with you having a good time. I want you some men up in it.
Close my eyes, I see it's you, you're by my side.
My set.
We can fly so high, fly up with the birds in the sky, no lie. I just wanna be your guy when I reach that night, so girl, come fly.
Just
a good
time,
no
way right now.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You fly, you fly.
Come fly with me.
Come fly with me.
Yeah,
come fly. You fly, come on. Come fly with me. Come on, fly with me. Come on, fly with me.
And I don't wanna play your name, you play today.
So fly.
You don't care about
me. You don't make some noise.
I'm gonna have a good time. And when do my dogs do that though? When do my dogs do that? Yeah.
I wanna flex so high when I'm
to the stars in the sky. Every time I
close my eyes,
when I see you,
it's you leaning
by my side.
We can fly so high,
fly up with the
birds in the sky,
no lie.
Be your guy, reach down nice, so get
yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah,
we have a guy called Cody. Amber Blunt is a singer and she's been singing now for 5 years. She lives in the Luton area but lives in Barton. So give her a round of applause, people. This is Amber Blunt.
Okay, so we're gonna do an acoustic cover of Goat J, Somebody I Used to Know. To a certain kind of sadness, like resignation to the end, always the end. But when we found that we could not make sense, well, you said that we would still be friends. But I'll admit that I was glad that it was over. But you didn't have to cut me off, make out like it never happened. I don't even need your love. You treat me like a stranger and I feel so rough. No, you didn't have to stoop so low. Have your friends collect your records and then change your number. I guess I don't need that though. Now you're just somebody that I used to know. Now you're just somebody that I used to know. Think of all the times you screwed me over, that had me believing it was always something that I'd done. But I don't wanna live that way, breathing into every word you say. You said I need your love. You treat me like a stranger and I feel so rough. No, you didn't have to stoop so low. Have your friends collect your records and then change your number. I guess I don't need that though. Now you're just somebody that I used to know.
Amber and Kobe. Give it up for Amber and Kobe. Only 17 years old and Kobe 16. It's amazing talent. How you doing, guys? Starting to rain again. Okay, I'm Erica. This is...
Sirita.
We are from Heritage Associates and we promote and develop youth and talent and bring opportunities to them so they can, you know, display their talents to you. So, of course, big up to Bob Baker for that one. Also in charge of the L Factor as well. Fantastic stuff. Okay, our next artist, is she ready? Miss Joanna Leon, 21 years of age. She is from Luton, singing an R&B tune. Come on, Joanna, it's raining.
Come on,
come on.
Up.
Thank you.
He's a rapper, he's very unique, and he has his own YouTube video. And if you want to find him on Twitter, it's at CloseureUK. Welcome!
Yes, Luton! It's raining, but we're still happy. Let's do this. UK hip hop, let's do this. Check this one on YouTube. Gangsta TV, yeah? Alright. Nah, I'm not easily influenced. Don't be influenced by what you see on the TV, people. Live your life to the fullest. Let's go. Yo, yo. I'm not easily influenced. Gangsta DVD on my telly, I was 16. When I cock belly, yeah, we all watch Shutters to Scarface and Goodfellas. But we ain't bad fellas. I trace the poison in a man when I see him get jealous. If so, that is weak in the head. Inception, I'm putting ideas in his head. Barely empty when you're in the cell with the feds. When you see your friends, he's got plenty looking out for them. He's got money, so you wanna be his friend. If so, that you're gonna get that to your head. To tell a lie, a man about his word as the walking dead. Everyone gets wings when you're burnt, but you're not a bird. Tony says you only got your balls and your word, but talk is cheap, money talks, bullshit walks. You about to get your line and chalk. You can't really mess with my thoughts, mess with my life, my body, you of course. Only family without remorse for your corpse. Got the front door, back door, double door, external, internal. Before my uncle took his own life, he said the life that you're living, you might have to take your life before you die. Wait a second. I've come to bring the pain of stood to visit. So I educate my limits, dedicate my vision. Rain, rain hard for the Jane, I'm rain curving it. So I exhale the flame, boys smell my days. Awesome start players, wanna see the way. I fire start, close to the lane, close to the game. Open the door and I see it, most of the way. Streets is our playground.
The streets instead of the speed playground.
Big up Juice Blender for the production. Luton, let's keep it moving.
Instead
yes.
Of smile.
So. Couldn't have been that bad, I'm seen as a bad individual. Detention's one suspension, but I still finished school. They're calling me the class clown. Why the hell am I joking around, fool? I'm just a stereotypical rude boy. You know how we do. Started by the stiggies, to the older youths, gave us a zoo. Old man, wanna be a soldier too. Wanna do a murder, yeah, I burn for a burner. People younger, wanna be an older, let's live the life. So crazy with a hazy view, knocking it down. I'm thinking I'm a grown child. Nothing but statistic now. Hear me out, now, lyrical. Don't be so stereotypical. Hear me out, CCTV got you on visual. The zoom, look is so digital. I thought taking the forbidden fruit was only something evil do. But that's when I start getting biblical. I said the kids are on some hot stuff. Thinking stuff's cool. When you did it, the God is only true. You knew they ever missed you. I bet they wish you'd see your wrist too. Every time or any time they ever dissed you. Had a kick like D12, rolling with a pistol. Reminiscing about the time chicks used to kiss you. But it's him or me now, chicks ain't an issue. And I'm presiding, ain't got carry me. Chicks wanna marry me, I'm pulling up in the whip. Hey, you see the visuals, but you don't see them. Cause they're rolling with you. The day you make a pop step, it's a personal vendetta. They're about to get you. He's beat to pen too. Probation ain't something he intends to. He ain't making money, looking barmy. You'll get sucked by the baby boy like a dummy donny. He ain't got a father, so he fixes the man around his money. Don't feel like a man about his shally. Don't feel like a gang about the list of five man black come in and out of alleys. Yeah, we call that family. But the only way is when they're all getting money. The streets is our playground, so civilians don't play around. It's a gun chase, it's a gun town. Don't throw stones if you live in a glass house. Sticks and stones may hurt you till you get gunned down. Black and black till it's a blackout. If you're young and dumb with a gun, someone's blowing your back out. Never backing down until you're down and out. Ow, ow. They say the good die young, but I'm still around. The luck you're round about. In L Town, get down.
Thank you, Closure.
Thank you. Ooh, I'm so glad I wore my pizza sandals today. Great stuff. Okay, next up is a 17-year-old rapper. Yes, 17. Well, it could be 19, but he looks 17. He has his own song. You can follow him at Artist Treads. Please give it up. Luton born and bred. Treads, yay! Come on your fine self.
What's everyone saying? Who knows this? Yeah. What we said, who likes this? This is dubstep. Okay. Look. Hurt, so I come with a dubstep vibe. Switch up the style when it sounds real nice. It sounds real hype, yeah, it sounds real live. I'm just saying it sounds real fly. My oh my, that girl's so fine. I wanna know your place or mine. Please don't waste time, please take that line. Take back that line, it's got a nice bass, don't you think? Had no lyrics, so I thrown some in. Headphones in and I wrote to it. Hear the bass, yeah, this is dubstep. Make some noise if you do that. Yeah. This is dubstep. Shit, shit, yeah.
Bye. Yo, what's up? I'm Ryan Prazer. I'll do it. It's cool. I'm cool. Carry on. Thank you, lovely ladies, but I'm cool with this. My name is Ryan Prazer. I'm 18 years old. Yes, I have a Mohican, and yes, my guitar is named Terrorist. There's a reason for this. When people see punk, they become afraid. They become terrified, in fact. But I'm here to prove that's not always the case, as you're going to find out when I play this song. It's by a guy called Strickland Banks. She said, I love you, boy. Yeah, I love your soul. She said, I love you, baby. Oh, 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 oh. She said, I love you more than words can say. She said, I love you, baby. Hey, hey, hey. So sad. What you say, girl, can't be right. How can you be in love with me? We only just met tonight. So she said, boy, I loved you from the start. When the first her love goes down, something started burning in my heart. I said, stop this crazy talk and leave right now and close the door. She said, but I love you, boy, I love your soul. She said, I love you, baby. So now I'm up in the courts, pleading my case in the witness box, telling the judge and the jury, same thing that I said to the cops. And the day that I got arrested, I'm innocent, I protested. Trust feels rejected, had a heartbroken by someone she's obsessed with. She likes the sound of my music, which makes her a fan of my music. So my love goes down, makes her lose it. She got separate than man from the music. And I'm seeing all this from the stand. My girl cried tears from a gallery. It's got bigger than I ever could have planned. Like a song by the Zootons Valerie. And the jury don't like to bind it. She's making me nervous. Arms crossed through face, I'm trying it. Eyes fixed on me like a murderess. You wanna lock me up? Throw away the key. Or send me down, even though I told them she. She said. She said, I love you, boy. Yeah, I love your soul. She said, I love you, baby. Yes, you did. You said I love you more than words can say. You said I love you, baby, 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 baby. And I'm going down because, oh, 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 oh. But what she said, you said I love you more than words can say. You said I love you, baby. You know she said. Hey, check me out. Type my name in on Facebook and Twitter, Ryan Prazer. My surname, P-R-A-Z-E-R. See you later.
Thank you, Ryan.
It's a good thing he was good.
He was very good.
Thank you, Ryan. Fantastic stuff. Plan B, of course. Right, Heritage Associates now present Dancing Dean, who's only 13 years old. He's a street urban dancer, choreographer, and he's right here waiting to dance for your award. So please, only 13, give it up! Come on, please!
This is my king's speech, I'm nowhere near the end. If I start to start, sorry I ain't heaven sent. I messed my life up, yeah I've been down. I'm a changed man now, Chris Brown. You know I feel your pain, cause I done been through it. I'm Kurt Cobain, but I just couldn't do it. No point in turning back, just to hit rewind. Back to the future, Marty McFly. Beating fire, there's a fire. Cause I'm no longer looking at a reflection that I admire. I paint a picture of a fire. Someone looking back at me says I'm alive. If I should die before I wake the leaves, recognize myself. I'm not the heart of a winner, but looking back at me as someone else. No regrets, no regrets, no point in crying over yesterday. Hey, no regrets, no regrets, but we ain't even seen the best of days. Came so close to breaking like a spinal cord. I came from nothing. Some kid in Camden. Now I'm flying in the birds. Richard Branson. I'm a prince, yes I will get a crown. Cake stays in my dungeon when a sister's round. So please forgive me if I make mistakes. I'll blow the bloody doors off. Michael Caine.
If I should die before away, the least that I could ever say. I made mistakes but held on to my faith.
The paper, so the pages like the cost of my failures. Victimized by the public, don't know if I could take this. So I sing. So when you feel like there's no more, nothing left but the life you've broken. No regrets, no turning back. Break off yourself and tell them I'm just being me. Cause when I look in the mirror, I don't even recognize myself. I'm the heart of a winner, but looking back at me as someone else.
Future loving,
she want me put
her in
a life sucking where she want me to plug in. She a Twitter and a tweet when me log in. She call out for future loving. Me swagger if you can't terrific when me log in. No back door, the future's not. I forget the loving. Everybody, where? my girl. No see me a leave for the house and not in a tight for land. And the one on the school, the street, and me breathing the pretty with me, I'm the one for the house of it. Before me buy trees, me go buy it in a piece. If me a bus clocks and a bus key bodies, you know. The love of bitches in the pretty school. So we up your lips, everybody sing it out. She got love for future. She got love for future. Yeah, all of the girls in another place, if I love you, whips up, whips up. She got love for future. She want me put her body in her. And I'm sucking down. To the left, to the right, to the left, to the right. All of the girls, you know we love you. Future, let's pass it to you. What a fresh money. Scream, make some noise. And before I go away, yeah? Give them four ladies in a row, please, cameraman. I know you're taking... All right, take a picture. All right. Can you give the four ladies there in the back CDs? Big respect to all the Luton Massive. You know we love you.
Thank you.
So shy.
Our next artist is a young lady of 14 years old. Her name is Angie Messiah. She writes her own songs, people. And she's helped and produced by her father, Levi Messiah. Woo!
You took my niceness for granted and my kindness for a joke. And those words, I hope you take them back, cause now you control. Now the cat's got your tongue, been right out of your throat. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but now look who they hurted the most. Ha! Here we go again. Changing your opinion, cause you think I'm fitting. Here we go again, here we go again. Changing your opinion, cause you think I'm fitting. Here we go again, here we go again. I could always give it, but I never give it. Here we go again, here we go again. Read your expressions like books, while the pages were turning. A license to liars, an age on your HP. I could have walked right out that door, but your reaction was what made it worse taken. Here we go again. Changing your opinion because you think I'm fitting. Here we go again. Here we go again. Changing your opinion because you think I'm fitting. Here we go again. Here we go again. I could always give it, but I'll never give it. Here we go again. Here we go again. I call your name, but you turn away. Now you're trying to add me on my Facebook page. They say some people change, but how can you change? Cause everything about you's still the same. To think I thought that you were serious, mysterious. It's all delirious. You took me as a joke and a comedian. Success is the best form of revenge. So here we go, here we go, here we go again. Here we go again, here we go again. Changing your opinion cause you think I'm fitting. Here we go again, here we go again. Say it! Here we go again. I could always give it, but I never give it. Here we go again. Here we go again. Changing your opinion because you think I'm winning. Here we go again. Changing your opinion because you think I'm winning.
Shadows will unveil the
For now, well, she's a veteran at 19. Oh my gosh, how old do I feel? She's with her former group, Angelus, managed by a certain Simon Cowell. You heard of him? Okay, well, Natalie Chua is right here. She's gonna sing something fantastic for you. And she's also been performing the Luton Carnival for the last 5 years. So please give it up for this lovely local girl. Come on, Natalie, do your thing, girl. Here she is, Natalie Chua.
Ready, won't dance it. I'm left alone. It's called Angel and it's available on iTunes, and I hope you'll enjoy it.
He comes to me at night in a chariot of gold, so shy and beautiful, like fairy tales of old. And tears and dreams I shed, though he will never age. 'Cause how do you really live when your whole life's a
Rachel are, everyone. Come on. Fantastic.
Thank you, Natalie.
That song, by the way, number 10 in Asia. So there you go. That's the kind of talent we have here today, Loton. Have you enjoyed yourself today at the Heritage Associate stage? Do we have wonderful talent? Thank you very much. Of course, Heritage Associates, we are back here tomorrow, back in the Wardown Park area. We'll have a slew of artists for you. We've got the reggae tent as well. And that's a bit of reggae. Right answer, right answer. Of course, also, if you think that you have talent, I'm sure you do, then please see Mr. Bob Baker or talk to one of the artists you saw today and get involved with Heritage Associates. Hear the man himself, Bob Baker, brought you today.
Thank you, Bob.
I'm Erica Gordon. I have been here since 12 o'clock today on Saturday the 7th of July. It's been fantastic. We've had a slew of people here, of reggae, of gospel, R&B. I've been thoroughly enjoying myself. What about you, Sarita?
I've had a fantastic time today. It's been loads of talent here. Luton talent at that. That's been fantastic.
Hi, my name is Dean Harrison. People call me Dancing Dean. I'm 13 years old. I dance on the stage. And it gives me experience to get more noticed around where I live. I started dancing since I was 8. I went to dance class near town centre. Then I went to Port Marine Community Centre. Then to dance school. Then back to town centre. Now I'm dancing with one. It's downtown Hat Factory. But then I've been dancing for about a year and a half now.
It was rainy. I got soaked. But altogether, it was a good day. The crowd was good. Shout out to Bob, to everyone in the crowd that stayed out in the rain for the whole thing.
I go by the name of Maestro Star,
and I'm Big Tobes.
We're gonna make a mark this year. We're not ramping no more. Let everyone know with the music thing. It's not a joke, man. It's a hobby. It's a passion. But same time, we take it serious. So. That's what the motto is for right now, man. You know what I mean, any young people out there that, you know, think they've got talent or don't really know what to do with it, just keep at it, man. If you got it, if it's a hobby, if it's a passion, do what you love to do, innit?
Stay positive as well. Make sure you stay positive.
That's the key. Quite pleased with the feedback we got. Went out there, it's just having a good time, really, innit?
No matter about the rain. The rain didn't stop us. We still did
rain didn't thing. Stop us, but just went out there to have a good time.
You know what I mean, so.
I want to big up all the artists and all the, you know, all the acts that come out, you know what I mean? Because it's not, you know what I mean? For some people, it's their first time today, and you know what I mean? It's getting used to it, and all the fans that come out in the rain just to support. You know me? Everyone that was making noise. It was a good day, man. Wow. Yeah, Bob as well. Yeah, obviously, you can't forget Bob for putting us up onto this. So, yeah, nothing, love and respect for that, man. I'm on Facebook. It's Maestro Star, Maestro with a Y. And Star with two R's. I'm on Twitter, same Maestro Star. You can YouTube me, Google me. I've got a SoundCloud, the SoundCloud / Maestro Star. That's about it, man. Videos all over there, a lot of channels. I know.
And me, you can catch me on Twitter, Big Tobes SF, that's BigTobesSF. And obviously, just YouTube me as well, just type in Big Tobes, you'll see pure videos. Or Google, you can just Google my name, you'll see everything. That's the best place to catch us.
Online, man. The web's the key, you know what I mean? Search us up, man.
Luton Town, stand up.
Luton, stand up. Stand up. Trust me.
Hello, I'm Clara Byrne, I'm a solo singer. I recently got a band together. We haven't really got a name, it's just for now Clara Byrne and Co. This is Chris, he's my drummer, he's 14 years old. Very good. This is Dan, he's 15, he's the bass guitarist and saxophone. Then we've got Max, he's 15, he's a guitar player. I'm 15, I'm a singer, Clara. This is Anna, my pianist, she's 15 as well. Yeah, this is our band.
How did the day go for you? And did you think the weather? How was the crowd?
The day went, I don't know, it was a bit hectic for a few couple of weeks. Like, we were like, oh no, what's happening?
Despite the rain, the crowd was really good.
Really good.
We were a bit nervous, but when we got on stage, it was really good.
Generally, like, yeah. Shout out to Bob for getting us all these gigs, and our parents for getting us here, buying the instruments.
Shout out to Miss Carol.
Giving her our arms.
I don't want to put
it in. Oh yeah, Luton.
They've been a good crowd.
Talent, I'm joking.
Thank you, Liz.
Our Twitter is at Clara Burnham Co. Burn is spelled B-Y-R-N-E. Then Clara's website is www.claraburnham.com. You can check us out individually on Facebook if you want to. We're going to be making a Facebook page, so we haven't made that yet, but we're going to make it soon. So again, Clara Burnham Co, just check us out, like us, whatever, yeah, subscribe.
L Factor and Heritage Associates, and it's been fantastic. The weather's holding up slowly and the sunshine's coming out, and hopefully it holds up for Ollie Murs too, because they're waiting at the moment for him to come along.
Including us.
Oh yeah.
Oh, there you go.
Up Ollie Murs!
Yay!
Ollie, Ollie, Ollie!
Okay, I'm Gail.
And I'm Marsha.
And we're Gospel Singers Inc. My name is Zola Marcel. I am singing as part of the Gospel Singers Inc. group today.
I'm Gershon. I'm from Gospel Singers Inc. I'm one of the tenor vocalists.
There's more of us.
Loads more.
Yeah, but we're just two from the crew.
It's brilliant that people have come out. They've come out in their scarves and their wellies, and it's pretty cool to rock wellies in a dress. You don't normally get to do that.
We sing gospel. We make it big, and it's going to be fire! I'm excited.
And we're hoping to go out and smash it in gospel style today.
And it's going to be big.
Yeah. We've got a couple of songs. We're really excited. Something that everyone will know. So hopefully people get dancing, clapping, joining in and everything. And then we've got another song written by one of our singers, which is amazing. Such a beautiful, powerful message. They're gonna love it.
Massive shout out to the Luton crowd. Yeah, we're here to glorify God in our gospel style, and I want you all to lift up his name and join in with us and praise and dance and sing, you know. And I just want to thank them for their support today. Even though the weather has been a bit, you know, suspect, you know, they've come out in their droves and still shown love and support for the Luton. So yeah, big up Luton.
Thank you.
song is actually called Hope. Most of the words are hope. And we asked a little boy in school, what does hope mean to you? And all he said was, hope is when you think that there's something that you're not going to get, and there's a small chance that you might. So if anyone's going through anything right now, and you're not sure if there's light at the end of the tunnel, I'm going to tell you, you're still here. There's light at the end of the tunnel. All right, hope you enjoy this one. Clap your hands up.
Clap your hands! Woo! Hey, oh.
Thank you so much, Gospel Inc. Did you enjoy that, Luton?
Well, the sun's come out, so someone upstairs enjoys it, right?
Oh, yes.
Okay, next up, please give it up for Yvonne Sinclair and Ben. Come on, girls, from Circle Gospel.
Luton Massive! Festival! We are here! Girls, you alright?
Yeah, 1, 2.
Okay. Who wants to hear a bit of reggae?
Woo!
Yes. Yeah. Let's run it. Yeah.
Let's go, let's go, we got to get up. I don't know where it is.